You don't get any in-body image stabilization, so even with a stabilized RF lens, it can be difficult to get stabilized handheld footage. A workaround for this is to shoot everything in slow motion, which is what I do, but this is not practical in all scenarios.